Crohn's disease is an inflammatory condition of the bowel. It predominantly affects the small bowel, but can affect the colon, actually anywhere from the mouth, the oropharynx, all the way down through the end of the colon in the rectum region. It's a chronic inflammatory condition that affects primarily the bowel, although can have secondary effects in other organ systems outside of the bowel.